You are now between 5 and 6 weeks pregnant. Your baby is now 2 millimeters in size. A tiny grain of rice of about 2 millimeters wide, since it seems your baby now resembles. However, happens a lot this week. For example, already begun the construction of the heart. Sometimes it happens that a fertilized egg splits itself into two parts. Those parts form both a fruit. You then get an identical twin. These children are always of the same sex, resemble each other, and have the same hereditary properties. If instead of one egg, two eggs are fertilized at the same time, let go, and both mature, then you get a fraternal twin. These children can be of different sexes and can also totally different look. Nice to know, fraternal twins are often hereditary, while identical twins always coincidence. Now that you are pregnant, it is particularly important that you healthy lives. Not only alcohol and cigarettes are forbidden fruits. 2. Foreign, soft cheeses made from raw milk you should leave now. That can infected with the Listeria bacteria, which is harmful to the baby. You recognize the cheeses to the inscription Olecru on the label. Also, be moderately products that contain a lot of vitamin A, because that's not good for the baby. So eat organ meats, such as liver, and not too much kidneys. Raw meat, such as fillet steak tartare or tartar, you can also leave it better, that can be contaminated with the toxoplasmosis parasite. The same parasite can also sit in the litter box. Let those during your pregnancy by your partner change. Also rather not do in the beginning of your pregnancy, go to the sauna. Precisely in the period that the organs are laid out, its great temperature fluctuation is not good. Swallow your already folic acid? Take 0.4 or 0.5 milligrams. If you are in any doubt about the correct dosage, consult the drugstore. See also the leaflet or the label that packaging of the tablets is. You can continue taking folic acid until you 10 weeks pregnant, then it is no longer necessary, but it should though. Folic acid reduces the risk that your baby is born with a serious condition to the central nervous system, such as spina bifida or cleft lip. Also, research shows that you by swallowing folic acid can prevent a miscarriage. If you are pregnant, you have extra calcium needed for the bones of your child. To have available sufficient calcium, vitamin D is needed. The opinion for pregnant women is to 10 milligrams of vitamin D per day to swallow. So you avoid the adverse consequences of a lack of vitamin D for yourself and for your child. During the first 4 months of your pregnancy, hormone HCG in your body makes it unique to a large extent. What you don't use, pissing you off and disappears so in the toilet. Sin. Because other women there may be many benefit from it, of the HCG hormone is a medication that is used during fertility treatments. That is why many organizations collect the urine of pregnant women in. If you want to get involved, you can sign up from this week.